गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास फाइव। आई एम विजय कुमार झा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर लेसन थ्री, पोएम दिस इज, एंड इट इज इट्स पार्ट फर्स्ट। नेम ऑफ टॉपिक इज नोटबुक। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड हेल्दी एंड रेडी विथ योर बुक ओपन टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस पोएम वेल। Dear students, as the name of the topic itself, name of the poem, it is notebook itself, the headline tells that in the poem the poet is going to tell about a notebook and its importance for him. This poem has been written by Indian poet Sukumar Rai. He is well-known poet for children and he is the poet along with short story writer and playwrights also, and for children's writing he is remembered mainly. Now he is the son of Satyajit Rai, who was highly respected as filmmaker. In this poem, poet tells that he is worried and he thinks about many things around him. He tells in the beginning, "Do you ever wonder why glue feels sticky, or why our ears ache?" Means there are very simple things about which the poet thinks, about which thing general people don't care about. That very thing the poet imagines and feels wonder about its quality. Why are chili is hot? This is natural thing, chili is hot, and the poet thinks why, what is in it that has made it hot. Now read this poem about a curious man who wonders about many things, not only about chili or glue or ears, only about many things. The poet thinks why it happens so and write down in his notebook. He tells about himself, "My notebook is already," means the poet is ready with a notebook. "My pencil has been bitten," means he has made his pencil ready to write every time. The poet is ready to write down the wonders, whatever he feels, wherever he feels to see anything. For that he is always ready with his pencil bitten and with his notebook already. "Pages of notes I have as quiggly wiggly written." Now poet tells that in the page of the notebook he writes carelessly, in a careless manner. As quiggly and wiggly means carelessly, means whatever he writes he never thinks that this will become so important for him. Only in carelessly he writes down in it. "Any worthwhile thing I hear I jot down in a jiffy." Now whatever the important thing the poet thinks he write down very quickly in a jiffy, means quickly, means whenever he heard, whenever the poet heard any important thing, about any important thing, he just write down in his diary. Like, "What do roaches eat?" Very curious question it is. What is the food of roaches? Roaches means cockroaches. Cockroach, a type of insect it is. Now, just down poet heard someone saying about this question, that what do cockroach eat, and the poet wrote down this curious question in his notebook. Or why are locusts SPP means attractive, means locusts is also an insect, cockroach is also an insect, cockroach food is curious to know, like that what is it in the locusts that has made it so attractive. There is a question in the mind of the poet. Next poet tells, what is it in it about glue that makes fingers feel so sticky? Why do cows thrash about after being tickled sicky? Now take care, this line here tells about the importance of glue. Means what is it in the glue that makes our fingers feel so sticky, and what is in the cow that makes it move controllessly all around after being tickled. Tickled sicky. Sicky means here too much. Means if you tease a cow too much, then it will become uncontrolled and it will move all around uncontrollably. Like that, there are many things about which the poet wonders that we will learn in the next slide. Today your time is going to be over. Till here today, thank you.